So you agree, you deserve to die, as do all humans.
No, I now have met humans who have shown kindness to me. They have accepted me as their own. And I have accepted them. Stop!
Why would you do this?
I don't want us to hurt each other, but I will gladly die defending my pack.
Jimmy!
Maya!
Are you all right? Do you need help? This is my friend, Colibri. Come on! We have to help Rico and Pichu.
Spare me, and I swear you will never see me again!
No.
Do it! What are you waiting for? This is it! The moment you made your great mistake! Do it, Pichu!
Mercy is never a mistake.
Then you will die like your family. Let me show you how it's done.
You fight Pichu, you fight us all!
Stay away from him, you witch!
Not only did you kill the Gran Brujo, you broke his golden talisman. You are diabolical! Listen here, Mocoso. Why don't you use your staff like a civilized wizard? Yes, yes.
Estefan! You all right? Wait a second. Why did you do this for me?
Well, how would it look if I, Chifo, the god of dark magic, defeated a pathetic worm with a broken staff?
Huh?
Now let me show you what real peasant magic looks like, fool. Dios de la noche. Dios de la oscuridad. Mata esta mosca sucia y enfadosa.
Now let's see if you really are okay. Tenablo!
Oh no! You almost caught me!
Let me know when you are done playing and can do some actual magic.
Oh yeah? Try this! Full money!
Don't you know that the others can see you for the failure you really are? They're not really your friends. They got stuck with you. Just like the Gran Brujo. The only remarkable thing you've ever done was kill the one person who cared about you. And now you will get your friends killed!
No!
Say it. Say I am worthless. Admit it, and I will let you live. Admit it!
I am worthless. I'm sorry, Gran Brujo!
I don't need to defeat you. You defeated yourself. Time to die.
Get away from him!
Save my ass! You fight Rico?
You fight us all! He's gone! Rico?
Estefan, you fix him, Rico?
Estefan was broken?
Rico, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. I got it. I'm fine. I'm fine. Yeah! Estefan is like new!
Listen to me. Our weapons, they can hurt the gods.
That's right. Chivo said they're golden talismans. They're made from the blood of gods.
Gods bleed gold? Oh, did you like see that?
Hardcore. But why does mine not glow?
Grand Brujo taught us that gold talismans don't respond to thoughts. They respond to feelings! Emotions like love and anger and...
Axes, be magic now! Anger worked good.
Guys, Chivo fixed Estefan.
Why would he do that?
Chivo didn't fix Estefan because he was being fair. He fixed you because he didn't want me using peasant magic. He's afraid of it. Okay, we got this.
They hear. Axe, kill gold lord.
Let's go. You pay for that, barbarian.
Plenty more. Where'd that come from, fool?
Please, Golden Totem. I need this for my friends. It worked!
Ha-ha! Magic arrows!
Oh yeah, it's off.
You amaze me, Chimmy.
Team, stay together this time, okay?
Let's finish what we started.
Hey! Guardface! We will fight on our terms!
Selfish Princess Maya and the three outcasts. You have all brought harm to the ones you love. Fitting that you will all fail together.
Dragon! Fire away! Chivo!
Merciful barbarian. Parents raised. Beat you right. Okay. Who wants some more?
I got you, Maya. Moving.
Jimmy, can I use the string from your magic ball?
Let me see if I can get it off.
Whoa, perfect!
How did you do that?
I have no idea.
Yeah! Help me, Skull!
That's it! I don't care what Lord Mictlan ordered. We're gonna kill you and become all powerful ourselves.
Princessita!
Colibri! Gather your hat!